The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, it was a situation of war. There were some prisoners of war that were taken captive. So the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was walking around kind of surveying the aftermath of the battle, and he saw a woman who was amongst the captives, the prisoners of war. And there was a small child that was kind of, little baby that was kind of crawling around, and the baby started to get a little fussy. And the woman, obviously being the mother, they didn't know before that she was that child's mother. She picked up the child and she hugged the child and kind of took him inside of her clothing. And she began to feed the child, nurse the child. Like immediately. You know, I mean, think about that. They've been through battle, they've been through war, they're prisoners right now and all this is going on. But what is the mom doing? She's feeding the child. She's feeding the child. That's unbelievable. That's remarkable. That's amazing. You know, we were leaving for the airport when we were coming here Wednesday morning, and I'm like, you know, we're going to be late, and we got to go through the security, and they make you fold up the stroller and put it through the scanner, and, you know, then they want to x-ray my babies, and they want to do, like, all this crazy stuff, right? Like, go, go, we need to go. Not before my wife packs the baby's milk. She's like standing there microwaving milk. Do, 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 do. I'm like, we're going to miss our flight. Babies need milk. So you be quiet, right? So that's remarkable, right? So the Prophet ﷺ sees this mother in action. And the Prophet of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam, he says, أَتَرَوْنَ هَذِهِ الْمَرْأَةِ طَارِحَةً وَلَدَهَا فِي النَّارِ. Could you ever imagine this mother throwing her baby, throwing her child into the fire? Like flinging and tossing her child into a fire? The companions of the Prophet ﷺ were taught adab, were taught etiquette from the Prophet ﷺ. And one of the things the Prophet ﷺ taught them to do was to not very often, very frequently take oaths. Like don't walk around saying, Wallahi, Wallahi, right? To not walk around saying, Wallahi all the time. But the Sahaba would still use it if it was a serious situation. So the Sahaba actually respond to their teacher, the one who taught them not to be swearing all the time, not to be taking oaths all the time. They say, La Wallahi. Absolutely not. We swear by God, absolutely not. A mother would never throw her child. This mother could never throw her child into the fire. She loves her child way too much. Look at her. And then the Prophet ﷺ said that Allahu arhamu bi'ibadihi min hadhihi biwaladiha. Allah is more merciful to His slaves than this woman, this mother is to her child. Now the reason why I mentioned this, it's not directly related to our topic here, but the reason why I mentioned this, that Allah is more merciful, Allah's mercy upon His slaves is greater than the mercy of this woman upon her child, this mother upon her baby. The reason why I mentioned that is, Allah loves each and every single one of us in this room more than our mothers love us. Wow.